Once upon a time, there lived a wealthy merchant and his three daughters. One day, he was to go to a far-off place, and he asked his daughters what they wanted on his return. The first and second daughter asked for lovely dresses. But the third daughter, whose name was Beauty, said, "Father, I only need a rose picked by your own hand." The merchant, on his way back, had to cross through the deep forest. It was dark, and the merchant tried to find a place to sleep. He suddenly found a huge castle and went inside to find nobody. There was a huge table with delicious food, and he ate it all. Then the merchant went into the bedroom and slept on the fluffy bed. He saw a beautiful rose bush growing in the lawn and remembered Beauty's gift. He plucked a red rose from the bush. And suddenly, a ferocious looking beast sprang out of the bush. It was wearing fine clothes and roared, "I gave you food and a bed to sleep in, and now you're stealing my roses." The merchant was frightened, told the beast about Beauty's gift. The beast decided to let him go, only if he promised to send Beauty to his castle. The merchant agreed and ran back home. Beauty loved her father a lot and agreed to go stay with the beast. The beast treated Beauty with a lot of kindness. He let her stay in the biggest room and let her roam the beautiful gardens. At first, Beauty was afraid of the beast, but slowly she began to like him. Beauty missed her father a lot. The beast gave her a magic mirror and said, "Look in the mirror and you can see your family. Now you won't feel lonely anymore." One day, Beauty looked in the mirror and saw that her father was very ill and dying.
And
Beauty and the Beast were married together and they lived happily ever after.